Hi everybody, this is the Baseball Hype, the Amazing Spectacular Tournament, the Great One, the People's Champion. Your host, Ahud, and welcome back to Baseball Hype 2. Hope you like this video and hit that subscribe button. I'm going to do a trade here. This is not my trade, it's not my idea. It's a proposed trade that Empire Sports Media has come up with. And you can leave what you know your thoughts in the comment section, because I really have no thoughts on it. I don't know if this trade can happen. It's not a major trade. But here's the headline. Mets played the long game and acquired two prospects for J.D. Martinez in latest mock trade. Okay, let's see what this article has to say. New York Mets are increasingly trending toward being sellers around the July 30th MLB trade deadline, and one recent mock trade has them getting that snowball rolling downhill. Okay? John Flynn's of FanSided writes, an app proposed a deal that sends Mets star slugger J.D. Martinez to the Guardians in exchange for infielder Jose Devers and left-handed pitcher Parker Messick. Martinez has had his name swirl in trade rooms of late, and this deal moves him for a return that could benefit New York in the long haul. But here's the thing about Martinez, he's old. He's 36 years old. I don't know what kind of prospects he's going to get for this guy. Devers is a 24-year-old prospect who has shown encouraging signs in the Guardians minor league system. The Dominican shortstop is hitting 280 with 3 home runs, 11 RBIs, and 3 stolen bases at AAA Jacksonville this season. His 808 OPS elevates his stock as a hitter who can make things happen at the plate and in between the bags. While the Mets have reigning 30-30 club member Francisco Lindor set at shortstop, Devers could be a young talent to start for a year or two down the road. He's 24 years old. He's ready to get to the majors now. The Mets roster also gets jazzed up with a much-needed pitcher in Messick added to their ranks. The lefty arm owns a 4-4 record in 11 games at High A Lake Country. His 3.30 ERA stat and his 1.19 whip takes his efficiency to eye-catching levels. He also sent 69 hitters back to the dugout in 2024. The Mets could use a pitcher to support that lineup. While he'd likely be a longer wait to get called up to the majors than Devers, he too is a young talent the Mets can invest in should they look to initiate a deal. Well, I don't know about that. This doesn't sound like that great of a deal. You let me know in the comment section. But if you're talking about a 24-year-old that's in the minor leagues and the way they sort of wrote this, and not a lot of power there, a lot of driving and runs, I don't know about that. But anyway, so I had a short video about J.D. Martinez. Who knows? We'll know in another month or so whether the Mets are going to be sellers again, fortunately. But maybe they won't be. Who knows? Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to Baseball Hut 2, and I'll see you later.